Hello kids, welcome to Playful Learn Baby Boss. So today we are going to learn how to make an octopus with a pebble. So let's take a red pebble and I have taken two white circles. Now I'm going to cut this pebble. So this piece is what we want to make an octopus. So let's cut it like this. This is very easy craft. You all can try at your home. So now I'm going to paste it. These two sides. Like this. So we need to just fold it like this. So that it looks like an octopus. Now let's put some eyes. Octopus is ready. So kids, I hope you like this video. Please try to make it at your home. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.